Mugabe's blue roof fit that will blow your mind. Blueroof is a 25-bedroomed house that was built by a Serbian company. The house has two swimming pools in its 44-acre land and is topped by a Chinese-style roof clad. It has seven presidential suites among its bedrooms. The total capacity of the house is 150 people. It cost $2,000 to purchase all the lightings of the house. The house has six kitchens and all were used depending on the season of the year. It is a basement cover that can accommodate 80 cars. The estimated total cost of the house is $8 million. Leo Mugabe confirmed that Robert Mugabe did not own the house. The house belongs to the ZANU-PF party. It leaves the former president Mugabe without a house in Harare. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Take you over, you just can't breathe.